Good morning. Here we are at Drumbanagher, and I'm here picking up with my three dogs for three guns which are just over here. It's my job to pick the birds that they shoot. My three dogs are Edward, Galahad, and Chief. Edward is an international field trial champion, international field trial champion Waterford Edward of Taskell. This dog is his nephew. He is Galahad, field trial champion Waterford Galahad of Taskell. And the dog in the middle is my young dog, Chief, who has not yet run in trials. Dogs are supposed to sit steady, and I shouldn't have to speak to them or make them stand still or sit still. That's what they're trained to do, is to sit there and wait until it's their turn. There's a bird down. Sit still. Sit still. Sit still. Edward. Edward. Edward, get out. Sit still. Dead. Sit. 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 Sorry?
How was that?
That was fine. I only sent the dog for that during the drive because I thought it was alive and might run, as it was. In fact, it was a dead bird. But I sent an experienced dog, which he's well used to sitting at drives and being sent during drives. I wouldn't send my puppy for that, not during a drive, because I'm trying to make sure the puppy remains steady.
The horn's been blown to indicate the end of the drive. What happens now is this is when the dogs really do come into their own. They're there to sweep the area, to sweep the cover, and to retrieve the birds that have been shot.
Chief, get out. Steady. Good boy, come on. Good lad.
Dead.
Deal. That's my young dog, and that's a nice piece of work by him. Edward, get out. Get out. Galahad, get out. Now I've got two experienced dogs out working together. I can put them out to hunt together because I know they won't pinch birds from each other. In other words, if one gets a bird, the other one won't try to take it from them. And they're used to hunting together. Good boy. Good dog. Dead. The dog, as you'll see, is expected to deliver the bird to hand. He doesn't throw it on the ground. Expect me to pick it up. I expect him to give it to me. Hey. Good lad, Gallagher. Gallagher. That's the boy. Dead. Hey. Edward. You can have a rest. Hey, good boy. Chief, get out. Get out. There's supposed to be six in here and we've only had three. I stopped the dog on his way out because he was heading in the wrong direction. I want him down there, not up there. Normally I would do that with a whistle, but I can stop the dogs with a hiss, provided they're not very far away. It's quite handy if you can just hiss at the dog and he stops, and then you handle him away to where you want him. And what he has to do now is get down the wood and find something. Good lad. A duck, no less. Dead.